Hi guys, it's MakeupDoll1233, and today, this is actually my first video, because I tried making other ones, but I have no idea what happened to them. So, yeah. So, today, I'm going to be doing my makeup tutorial. And if I'm looking at the screen, or something, not looking at the camera, because I'm looking in this mirror, and I want, so, yeah. So, first, I put my hair out of my face, and I got mirrors right here on the screen, and I have this little rag, kind of dirty, from all my makeup. So first, what I would start doing is wipe your face off, so from other any makeup from last time or anything. So yeah, so let's start doing that. Okay, all done. So as you can see, my face is clear. Okay, so first, you really usually need to do this hand sanitizer. I'm going to be using vanilla cupcake because you don't want this, you know, just wash, like, sanitize your hands so they won't be dirty when you're doing your makeup. So I'm going to put that right there. Stop it. Sorry. Talk to the dog. So, let those dry. If they're really wet like mine. So, dry. Smells really good. Okay. So, if you're wondering why I'm going to be using 3 EOSs, is because it actually smells good all together and it moisturizes really good. So, yeah. So pomegranate, mint, and strawberry. So first I'm going to start with the mint. The mint. Yeah. There. The mirror is right here. Right. I'll stroke it like 3 times probably. So. Pomegranate. Okay, so now I'm going to put these to the side because I might use them later. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot the little small brush for the eyeshadow, because I don't know where my Q-tips are. So I'm going to be using for eyeshadow, I'm going to be using the Halo the palette Pro Fusion. There we go, see, it's not blinding you. Sorry, okay. So let's I'm gonna be using, I forgot, is this like, I think it's like gold. Right there. I've used it earlier, like yesterday. So I'm gonna hold my mirror. Actually, I'm not. Well, if you hear music in the background, it's playing music in the background. Okay.
I always get too much eyeshadow on my eyelashes.
I really don't care because actually it's cute.
Are you still on the phone?
Yeah.
So I'm gonna take a little bit
and like put it. So I'm gonna take a little bit and like put it. Under there.
Okay. Huh? This seems like beautiful. Like, I'm coming to check in
3 minutes.
Okay.
So?
And do you want me going back after?
No.
Okay. I'll call you back.
What she said? What happened?
No, I'm just like, get off the phone and go to bed.
She told all of us to go to bed?
Tell me to sleep. I don't know. I think you should tell me because I have to go to
bed. Where are you going?
Where is
that? Okay. So that was the black silver eyelash curler. So now I'm gonna be using the Illegal Length Fiber Extensions Mascara by Maybelline. Oh gosh. There we go. And I'm gonna be layering it with two other ones. Is that the dog? Is he on the bed? What is he doing?
He's scratching my pants.
Scratching your pants?
Sorry.
Okay. What time are you waking up?
Uh-huh.
What time are you waking up? Is it gonna be early?
Huh?
Is it gonna be early? So now I'm gonna be using the Clinique. You can barely see it because it's scratched up. Clinique mascara. If you see how it's scratched up. If you're wondering why I'm using this a lot, because it's gonna be really curly and